Get your cameras out. It's a photo finish. Welcome back to the final. Earlier tonight, you made your final five or final three. The housemates with the least votes have been looked at. It is literally as close as it can be. Your votes really do count. Which one is your winner? Anyway, we have taken a vote reading. And we're about to find out who is the third placed housemate. I'm now going to talk to the house. Big Brother House, this is Davina. You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear. The votes have been counted and verified. And I can now reveal that the person finishing in third place is...
Please leave the Big Brother house. You have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house.
Here, you've been kind of putting your head in your hands in the break.
Oh man, I just never felt this kind of love. I've never felt this much love in my entire life. I mean,
we need to get the mic a little bit closer to your mouth. You must be used to this. Come on, with your singing and your rapping, you've got to hold the mic close.
Oh man. Well, first of all, before I even say anything, you know, the housemates told me that you are a stunning, amazing, beautiful woman. And, you know...
Thanks.
Even though you have been the voice of torment
I'm sorry about that. Now listen, life, as you know, in the Big Brother house is full of ups and downs, but you seem to have more than your fair share of downs. If enough people show you love, do you think you'll learn to love yourself?
Hell yeah!
Yeah! How do you feel?
I think I just need a big ass hug or something. You know, and then
there are quite a few girls out there who'd like to give you a very big bottom tug, as you call it. Now listen, there was one girl in there who you were giving a lot of hugs to, and that was, what was up with that? What was going on? It was love, then it was hate, then it was love. What happened?
Basically,
if you can hold it right up to your mouth, because we can't.
As far as all the love is going on, I like to cuddle. I'm just a cuddly kind of person. I like to get my cuddle on.
A spooner.
As long as I'm the big spoon. Gotta be the big spoon.
You gotta be the big spoon.
Gotta be the big spoon.
You need a little spoon to fit
right
in your big spoon.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Sorry about that.
gotta be the big spoon, but,
Because what happened? I mean, basically, you really liked Sarah. Liked her. Is that correct?
As far as I know, me and Sarah are really, really good friends. And that's...
But
that's,
you would, if you could.
I would you like to clarify, would what?
Would.
What?
Go,
would what?
Go out with her.
Go out with her. Mm.
Do you know what I mean? I can't say it. It's too early. I have to just motion. But you would like to go out with
well,
her.
Well, I heard that she likes pizza, and I like pizza. So I'm sure we can go out for some pizza.
Yeah, okay. That sounds good.
And like you said, until I could have love for myself, then I can't expect for anybody to have love, you know what I mean? But it looks like I got all the love I need.
You've
out
got
here
a lot of love. And it looks like you also had a pretty good time in the Big Brother house. Hear your best bits.
Nothing but a quick thing, kids games, kiss chase, just a quick fling. Now I'm hoping you never go missing. Now I'm telling you, you can hold this ring, watch how it glistens. Thought it was done as quick as the wind blows. Didn't think I would ever be involved. So I even read a song called Don't Go. Now it's just you and me on a love road. Running like D-Lo, us two tiptoes, that dad get low. And now I care less about who knows. Now we're deep in way past intro, that be explained though.
See, never did I think a boy like me would be in need, when all I really wanted was to have some fun.
I'm
telling you one thing. When it was just a fling before, now you're the one. See, all I did was blink twice from my homie to my only number one.
It was like games, jokes, laughter. Live for the moment, left it all over. Now I'm in deep,
flames,
lava, breathe, karma. And now I'm stating, see, I never saw this in my daydream. It's really you that I'm fully rating. And the day's here, no more waiting. Made it all worse with a smart man raised him. I was all hurt, pain, aching. On the wrong path, then a good girl saved him. That's why I'm letting her know she's amazing.
See, never did I think a boy like me would be in need, when all I really wanted was to have some fun. I'm telling you one thing, you're number one. I don't understand. You're number one. When it was just a fling before, now you're the one. See, all I did was blink twice from my homie to my only number one. You lift me off the ground.
If he's not gone, then this is some bullshit.
There's a light, there's a light.
Shut up!
No, the fucking is! It's a white car!
I ain't gonna let nothing get in the way. You play your cards too right, you're an ace. You make my nights so bright, you're my days. You took me out of the maze. You are number one.
I don't understand how you're number one. When it was
door!
Now you're the one. See, all I did was blink.
Jab, jab!
You're a leader.
Four.
Girl, you're out of this world, they can't see ya. And now you got a place in my heart. It's funny how you actually went from my homie to my only number one.
You can go and now take with your ex-husband.
Honestly, I've only been in the country for a year and a half, and I'm glad that I can call this place home, and I want to thank the nation for accepting me.
If you go up there, brilliant. Oh.